Good morning, everyone. We would like to present to you the intermediate class of Tita A. Queenie will recite the Ten Commandments.
The Ten Commandments, and God spoke all these words. 1. I am the Lord your God who brought you out of Egypt, out of the land of slavery. 2. You shall have no other gods before me. 3. You shall not misuse the name of the Lord your God in vain. 4. Remember the Sabbath day by keeping it holy. 5. Honor your mother and your father. 6. You shall not murder. 7. You shall not commit adultery. 8. You shall not steal. 9. You shall not give false testimony against your neighbors. 10. You shall not covet your neighbor's house. You shall not covet your neighbor's wife or his male and female servants, ox and donkeys, or anything that belongs to your neighbor.
Angela will recite a memory verse.
Jeremiah chapter 1, verse 7 and 8. Do not say that you are too young, but go to the people I send you to, and tell them everything I command you to say. Do not be afraid of them, for I will be with you to protect you. Thank you.
And they will give a song offering to the Lord.